I have a tulip poplar tree. A few years ago, black spots began showing on the leaves. They return every year. I think I see them again this year. Why does my tulip poplar always get black spots on the leaves? And this is from Paul and Bartlett. So black spots on the leaves, you know, it'd be good to actually see that. But when I think of tulip poplar, you know what I think of? Two things. I think of aphids and I think of scales.
Right.
Which makes me
think of a honeydew.
Think of honeydew. Mm-hmm.
And when you think of honeydew.
Sooty mold.
Right.
Yeah. Yeah. So, me too. That's what I
think. That's what you think?
That's what I think. Mm-hmm. I think that's probably what it is.
So yeah, black spots on leaves, that's the first thing I thought of. Yeah. Hmm. So what do you think he needs to do for that?
You know, how big is this tulip poplar tree? Yeah. It's not gonna kill the tree. It can be unsightly and you can treat the scales when the crawlers are active, and that's in the fall, I think, is when tulip poplar scales are active. They're a large, soft-bodied scale insect. But if it's a real large tree, if it's a small specimen tree, then you can try to control the scale with a sprayer. But if it's a big, tall tree, it's not going to kill the tree.
No.
You can take a hose in sprayer with some detergent and wash the sooty mold off. Mm-hmm. I mean, the sooty mold is not taking anything out of that tree.
Right, right.
It's simply using that leaf a place to be, and it's utilizing sunlight. And
yeah, blocking a little bit of light.
Blocking photosynthesis.
Yeah.
Right, definitely
right.
Doing that. Yeah, right. Shading it out. But that's what I think is probably.
That's what I think it is. Yeah, and there's some systemics that you can use if it's a real big tree to try to control.
Yeah,
you can do some of those aphids or scales. Mm-hmm.